You have to watch this thing change to 5 o'clock. It's neat how it moves.